Striking southern Italy on September 8, the 1905 Calabria earthquake had a moment magnitude of 7.2 and a maximum Mercalli intensity of 11 extreme. The first major earthquake of the 20th century, it severely damaged parts of Lipari and Messina province, and killed between 557 and 2,500 people. Topic: Damage. The earthquake affected the Calabria region, destroying as many as 25 villages and 14,000 homes. Topic: See also. List of earthquakes in 1905. List of earthquakes in Italy.